bowling fans. It's our pleasure to bring gets it going here with the strike.
Nice way to start. Here's E.J. Tackett, one of the most talented players on tour. It's amazing the power this kid can generate.
A strike to start things off. Looking for two in a row. Another strike. Two in a row now.
Great execution on the last two shots.
Trying to get a streak going here. Strikes in a row. Will we see three?
We just might.
Knocks down six. Far from automatic, but pros can convert here. What happened there, Randy?
Not sure. Maybe a little frustration carrying over from not getting that strike.
Already has two strikes, looking for a third. You get three strikes and you're not out.
I can't believe it. This is ridiculous.
Believe what?
Getting for the ham bone here, four strikes in a row.
Well, you're trying to bowl and then I'm watching these pins flying every— what the hell? There's no way. Freaking frame before that, 7-10 standing and just freaking fell. Gotta be kidding me.
Looking to get on a streak now, hunting two in a row. Here you see the max score each player can get. Two strikes in a row.
Oh my god.
Make it five straight. Everything's clicking right now. In the zone with this streak, it's now five in a row.
No doubt. Looking very smooth right now.
Another strike. Taking out the front six.
Another perfect shot right there.
Working off a double now.
Wow, see?
Just a little wide that time.
Left the 7 pin there. 93% conversion rate on that. No problem.
I mean, I had intentions the whole time, but just, you know, now I feel like it's...
tremendous bowling right there.
Will we see 7 strikes in a row?
I'm not doubting anything at this point.
Pins keep falling, 7 in a row.
Now is when you have to block everything out. A perfect game is in sight.
Now looking for 8 in a row.
You're gonna need some butter to go with that sweet roll.
Leaves him standing after an impressive start.
Impressive indeed. Striking with the front 7 is nothing to hang your head about.
Oh my goodness, that looked like a fantastic shot.
Yeah, I mean, that was so good, really good. Everything about that was good, except the result.
And a nice conversion there. Trying for the double now. Got it! Already with the double.
Someone is heating up.
Our graphic here shows the potential max score.
On.
It was wide and unfortunately missed the pocket.
My freaking god.
Gets the spare here.
Oh.
helpful shot there. EJ Tackett has won this match. Got a strike on the last turn. Two in a row now. Looking for three in a row now. Knocks down eight pin, leaving the 6-10. There's no room on the deck after that shot, folks. Looking for the double.
Good for her.
Looking for another strike now to get that turkey.
Yeah, then she'll probably charge
his
arm.
Three in a row for the turkey. And that wraps things up for us, folks. We appreciate you joining us.